Dependent Upton School Committee meets tonight. They'll discuss facility fees and get an update from the panel planning for an artificial turf field at the high school. Superintendent Dr. Joe Maruszczyk said the field is definitely needed.
I did start some initial discussion with Gale Associates today, and they came out, did a site visit, their chief of engineering did, and he will be forwarding to me within the next week or so a proposal for a potential feasibility study, which I'll bring back to the committee. I think the mindset of this committee is to bring this to the communities, to bring this to parents, to bring this to community members, to get their feedback, to really gauge the interest of how much interest is there out there, and then what are some of the possibilities as far as private-public partnerships and potential fundraising to ameliorate what the costs could be to the community.